Everybody, this is Diesel. He's a 3-year-old German Shepherd. As you can see from that big old tongue panting, this guy just so sharp looking, and he's here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. His animal ID number is A5190744. He's a medium energy dog. He's great with other dogs. He's good on a leash. He's a dog that will go for a run with you, jog with you. He just wants to hang out with you. And this guy would make a great addition to your family, a family dog.
Yeah, this dog had plenty of time outside. He's obviously kind of had a life of neglect. You can tell by the injury to his ears. Those are actually caused by flies. He's spent all this time outdoors in probably somebody's backyard just as a guard dog. Not enough interaction, not enough engagement, because he is a very affectionate dog, you know, for the breed, but then just in general, he's a very affectionate dog. He likes to snuggle. He likes to meet people. So hopefully this next time around, he's going to find a loving family that's willing to regard him as an indoor dog, but still with a big backyard where he can run around and play, preferably with his family. And if you happen to have other large dogs around, that's okay too, because he's very friendly with the other dogs. I was jogging with him around the yard. He sets a great pace, very comfortable, easy gait. Very handsome when he runs. And then when he's walking, you know, if there's other dogs around, he likes to go try to meet them, but he doesn't pull too hard. And otherwise, he's actually very loose on a leash, really easy to walk. It's like walking a trained tiger, just the way it seems like to me. He's a big boy. Like I said, he's a victim of neglect. The ears are just going to be the way they are. Hopefully they heal up and get a little bit better. He's also a little underweight, though, so right now he's 80 pounds. We'd like to see him gain maybe 10 pounds minimum, so he'll be pushing 90 to 100 when, you know, he's up to his full healthy weight. So a big boy, but very gentle giant, such a sweetheart. So, you know, it's really easy to fall in love with a dog like this. He's going to be very easy to integrate into your family, and he's going to be a lot of fun when he does.
Yep, come on down, meet Diesel. Again, his animal ID is A5190744. Come meet this guy today.